Yeah, we're doing the best we can.
Kansas City Power and Light says 2,300 customers in Midtown lost electricity at about 6 this morning. Crews say an equipment fault underneath Troost Avenue between Operation Breakthrough's two buildings was to blame. After power was briefly restored, witnesses say they were stunned to see and hear a blast, which shattered a manhole cover in the street.
Yeah, it's a tough situation, so we're trying to get the word out. We hope people are understanding, and we hope to be back up to operations as soon as possible.
The outage happened as parents started dropping off their children at the charity. Instead, by 10 a.m., all parents had returned to pick up their kids.
The Urban Core Daycare Center serves about 700 kids and was expecting even more today because the Kansas City School District is closed.
It's affected our HVAC units and our ability to heat the buildings now too. So we have our technicians assessing our heating units to see if we can get those back to where they're operating, to where we can open again potentially tomorrow, but we're closed for today.
Crews used a crane to bring in a new manhole cover as repairs continued throughout the day. Workers told me the shattered piece of cast iron weighed more than 200 pounds. John Pepitone, Fox 4 News.